we kicked off a soft, small D1 wind slab here. It's 40 to 42 degrees, and we do have some wind deposit that's about 4 fingers hard on top of very soft, faceting snow above that crust, and that's what the wind slabs are failing in. Wanted to look at north aspects also to see if we still have reactive surface ore here, and so we're going to test it out and see what we can see. So there it is, with easy force, 10 traps out of 30, our surface ore is propagating in large column tests, so we know that it's still able to propagate a failure on the right slope.